Hi everyone, welcome back to Primal Beauty Queen. I'm Dee, and today I have a very special review and giveaway for you guys. Today I'm going to be showing you the Portland Bee Balm, which is a lip balm that is, if you couldn't guess by the name, locally made in Portland, Oregon, right here in the US. If you've been watching my channel for a while, some of you may know that last year, around this time, I released a video about how to make your own lip balm at home. But sometimes it's a little bit time consuming and messy to create your own lip balm in your kitchen. So for those of you who are not that crafty or don't want to try making your own lip balm at home, these guys are going to be your best friend. I'm going to read the ingredients off for you and I'm sure you'll be impressed. So the ingredients of the unscented variety are local Northwest Oregon beeswax, organic cold pressed extra virgin coconut oil, and organic California extra virgin olive oil. That's it. Three ingredients, you guys. When I opened it and smelled the product, I kind of expected either an olive oil smell or just kind of a nothing sort of smell, but when I smelled it and I could smell the honey, even though there is no honey listed in the ingredients, I was like, wow, these ingredients are straight from the source if it still smells like honey. And the Oregon mint variety smells just as good. For those of you who love peppermint scents, you are really gonna love this because this is a straight peppermint scent. This is peppermint oil. This is not fake peppermint synthetic smell. I love that these are so natural and you can pronounce all the ingredients, and also that they're so effective. These are great for wearing under lipsticks all on their own, and also great as a night treatment. I didn't think a regular old lip balm could be so great as a nighttime treatment, but these guys get the job done. The packaging on these is so cute as well. It's got a little bit of a, I can't tell if it's like wood or like some sort of natural paper that's supposed to look like wood, but it's really, really cool. And I think that is just adorable for a natural product like this one. So instead of rambling on and on about these lip balms, I'm gonna let you guys try them for yourself. So what I want you to do is head on over to my Facebook page. I will directly link the post that I want you to see. I'll link that below. And you'll see all of the instructions in that post, but what you're gonna have to do is tag a friend in the comments that you want to win these lip balms with you. So I'll have one set for you and one set for a friend. So good luck everyone on this giveaway. I'll hopefully see you on my Facebook page. Again, that post will be linked below, so be sure to click that so you and a friend can win. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you liked this video, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.